Hello everybody, here's Ilona.
And Ossie.
And today we are going to review and open something new. So we visited the Primark today. And at the cash register, they had this giant bag.
Sweets, games and surprises.
Ooh, that sounds really interesting. I've never seen these before, so it's quite... Yeah, nice. And they are made by a company called BBB, which stands for
Bonbon Buddies.
So maybe Sweetie Drops made these. Ah well. So let's show the back. Yeah, lots of text.
Lots of information.
Really too much. So
a little spoiler about what's inside. Collect them all.
Prices. And there are a total of 6 to collect, and they're very simple, like you have this thing, I don't know what it is.
A ring and a comb and tag, necklace.
And
so there's actually only 50 cents, 50 euro cents.
Yeah, which is really cheap.
Really
I
cheap, yeah.
Expected bigger. So shall we open it?
Yeah.
So these ones are a bit more easier to open. Shall just... empty it in all one turn, or shall I grab something out?
Grab a thing.
I'm gonna do it like this so that you. Oh. At first, we have a lollipop. Very simple lollipop, but. Yeah.
Not gonna taste it for now, but it's a lollipop.
Yeah, because it will get sticky.
Oh.
Don't get a surprise out.
Some sweets. By
B.
Oh, I see something nice in there.
Oh yeah, you mean this?
No, not this.
I love this. I wonder if there is a child who is gonna read this all. Your turn. Don't grab out the surprise.
Oh, I saw this.
Stickers. Yay.
Well, not just stickers. Rainbow Power stickers.
All right.
With Shining Armor, Prince Cadence, the main six,
yes.
Except for Twilight.
Yeah, seems like I skipped out Twilight instead of Applejack, luckily.
Kingdom Hearts Crusaders, except for Apple Bloom, but we got...
No, here's Apple Bloom. You mean Sweetie Belle.
Oh, Sweetie Belle, yeah. But we got
Diamond Tiara
and
yes.
Twistaloo.
Or Twist, or...
And Princess Luna, with sparkles and...
Because that's what children's like, sparkles. So, I don't know what surprise is, I think this is it, so I'm not gonna grab it. Oh, I grabbed a surprise, I believe.
But it's not a surprise.
Oh, wait, there's more? So, yeah, this.
What is it?
I don't know, I'm gonna open it. It's like a badge or something.
Or a picture frame.
Oh, yes, it's a cute little... picture frame. I think you can use it. It's very nice if you have a dollhouse or something.
Can you open it? No, it's just Rainbow Dash.
Yeah.
So if you have a playset or a dollhouse, you can.
Yeah, you can
display
it.
Rainbow Dash.
That's cute. So just this one light here. Oh, I just dropped the surprises here. Everybody can see it. So, all right, you can grab the next thing.
Well, it's already out of the bag.
Oh, sorry.
It's a. It's not a necklace,
no,
it's a charm.
It's a bracelet. I don't know if it's children's sized, it's very...
Twilight Sparkle. Oh, yeah, like that. Focus.
Yeah, it doesn't focus that great. I think next time I should bring my camera.
Yeah, too many
this
things
is,
in the background too.
This is
too.
The...
So it's...
Ossie's mobile, so...
It's an elastic band and some... pearls.
Ossie, I caught.
I can wear it, but it's very tight.
It's really yeah. Ossie, I caught the most awesome present. You know what it is?
It's a pencil.
It's a pencil.
A simple red pencil.
Who doesn't want this?
Well, it has been sharpened, so that's nice. But there's no pony print or anything on it. It just
yeah. You can review these.
Well. Two more packs of sweets.
Well, but
We're gonna taste the one in a moment.
Yeah. So this is also in it. It's like a big diorama which you can use the stickers on. And there's also a Pinkie Pie which you can cut out, but I'm not gonna do that. It's
or
like yeah, it's like a booklet.
Oh, there goes the camera.
So yeah, it's a bit hard to display. So here's a little maze,
which looks like it's drawn by a child.
All right, this is awesome. So you have to guide Shining Armor to his wife or future wife, Princess Cadence. Little heart.
It's two seasons ago. They're Rainbow Power now.
So. And
I really like those.
Oh, this is a nice, cute little image of Princess Cadence. Image, yeah. Oh, and what's this?
Lots of Pinkie Pies.
Perhaps you can like turn the camera. Or no, don't do it. No, yeah. So here's like a quiz where you have to count
how many Fluttershy and Pinkie Pies. Looks cool.
And here's like you can play tic-tac-toe with your friends.
And Rarity.
And I guess you have to find, I don't know what.
Oh, the odd one out.
Yeah, the odd one out.
You see Spike has a filled-in ear. Twilight has something on her wing. And Gummy is colored back. So you have to guess which of the five ponies
yes.
is the odd one out.
I don't see it.
It's kind of obvious.
And here's another cute little drawing which you can color in of Rarity in a rainbow power form. And
some shadows.
Yeah, you have to guess which one is Fluttershy.
I think it's two.
And what's going on here? I guess you have to see.
I have to guess which
image
matches one of the princesses.
Yeah.
Okay. And the Pinkie Pie all mixed up.
Yeah, you have to guess the order.
Find the correct one.
Yes. And yeah, we're not there yet. And here's also another little maze, so you have to guess which one.
Which line?
No, just which line you see.
Yeah. Well, to the correct cutie mark.
Yeah.
So which line do the apples?
And I guess you can just fill in what you want here.
Twilight Spark has something to say.
Yes.
But what is it? Something about love, because he's a lover of hearts.
Let's see if I can do this. Well, now she's thinking about love. And lines. So if you want to, if you wrote so much that it didn't fit anymore in here,
more space to make notes.
You have more. Face here indeed.
And the answers.
Have you seen this?
No.
Wait, did I skip a page or something?
Sorry for the jump cut.
Yeah, alright, so
we forgot a page.
Yes indeed we did. So here's like
Connect the dots. Rainbow Dash, obviously.
And this is
A maths game.
A maths game indeed, yeah.
Seems to be quite hard. Oh no. They already gave the answers at the top.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Replace the pony with a number and sum it up.
So, I believe, oh no, there's more in it. Oh, what was it? Oh, this is cute. So you can make a little pencil box if you like. Oh. It's very simple, but yeah.
Some nice designs.
Indeed. Well,
and that, what is
it's
that,
empty now.
So now I'm gonna taste one of the sweets.
So,
see if that's anything nice.
What's your verdict?
Well, for 50 cents is quite a good.
I think it's also, it's cute. And if you have a little party with your friends, I think
you can give this away.
Yeah, you can give this easily away. I think it's fun for everybody. I noticed, by the way, your pet Pinkie Pie looks a bit. Yeah.
Show it.
This is Aussie Pess. And it seemed like one of her eyes is a bit misprinted. It's way too low, but it really gives her a very cute and childish look. It's very nice.
Okay, so the sweets are good.
Yes. Let me taste some.
A bit chalky, but sweet. And like it?
Yeah, I'm used to candies.
Okay, so good stickers. Cheap pencil, but works. Three walls of candy.
This thing is like quite nice. Not gonna taste it, but it's better. Just regular flavor.
These are a bit like Pez, but round, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Pencil box with some nice designs. The booklet with
lots of activities.
At least 50 minutes of fun.
Yes. And this cute little frame, picture frame or frame dash.
And the Twilight Sparkle.
Be careful not to break it, please.
It's elastic. It works.
Yeah, but elastic can break too. Oh well. So
for 50 cents, this is a really good deal.
Yes,
I think.
Indeed. I'm not sure if I will buy another one because,
I think the only thing that's different in the other bags are the toys.
Yeah.
So you can get a ring, which is pretty small, I guess. A comb and also more charms.
Yes, a lot.
So if you see these in the store, I suggest you buy one, at least
so
one.
So we got this one at Primark, and so be sure to check yours out as well.
It's a pretty good deal, but only once, I think.
Yeah.
Unless you like the candies, for 50 cents.
Or if you have more children, then I will get each one.
For birthday parties or so.
Yes.
And these are great.
And they also had like other brands like Transformers, I believe, and...
all kinds of things.
All kinds of things. So I'm sure there's something out there. So this was our little review and unpacking video
of the sweets, games, and surprises
by BBB.
BBB.
So if you like this video, be sure to check out our other videos, and we hope to see you next time. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe to our channel for more My Little Pony merch videos. Of course, you can also check out our full website at mlpmerch.com and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr. See you in the next video!